I'm hoping for my future to be in the NBA till I can't be anymore. 10 plus years, 12 plus years, 8 plus years, you know, just being here as long as possible. And then, you know, being successful off the court, venturing into other things, whether it be business, broadcasting, coaching, you know, whatever thing, everything I dabble in outside of basketball, I would hope to achieve and be successful in that as well.